That's real shit, guys. I got nothing to hide. I've been real close to suicide about 4 or 5 times.